want to ask everybody here, and one speaker at great length, is privacy. There seems to be this...
Sorry, Mark.
I don't know if Mark's
here.
But hey, Mark. Privacy looked at differently in Silicon Valley than in the rest of America?
No, Silicon Valley's not monolithic. We've always had a very different view of privacy than some of our colleagues in the Valley. We take privacy extremely seriously. Privacy means people know what they're signing up for in plain English and repeatedly. That's what it means. I'm an optimist. I believe people are smart. And some people want to share more data than other people do. Ask them. Ask them every time. Make them tell you to stop asking them if they get tired of you asking them. Let them know precisely what you're going to do with their data.